Hello everyone. Today we will be covering how to use the Sun and Shadows tool for our model in FormIt. We begin with a massing model of a couple city blocks, which was made by using the Create Primitives tool modified by the Sketch on Face and Drag Face actions. Let's begin by selecting the Sun and Shadow icon in the standard toolbar. The drop-down menu lists the Sun and Shadows and their checkboxes are currently off, so let's check Shadows on and now you can see them in the model. If you check on the Sun Editor, you will see the Shadows and Sun Path widget appear. This widget helps visualize the angle of the sun at the set time and location chosen. You can use it to change the hours of the day by selecting the grip along the top arc and moving it to the time of day you want. Each tick mark represents an hour of the day. So let's go back to the Sun and Shadows drop-down menu, and from here we can change to a specific date and time. Let's change the date to the winter solstice, which is December 21st. You can select your date various ways. You can simply type it in under the day of the year and press enter. From here, you can click and drag the blue bar across, which will take you through the calendar year. You can use the drop-down menu and the green arrows will take you through the calendar year month by month. You can use the month drop-down and the year scroll menu, then click once to select the exact day of the year. The year defaults to 2000, but when changed will have no effect on the sun and shadows, so it is not required for accuracy. Once you select the date, you can type, scroll, or drag the blue bar along the timeline to select the time of day, and notice that as you change the date and time, the model shadows update to reflect your inputs. Finally, you can toggle on and off daylight savings time, which lasts from March to November, so I will turn it off for December. And once you have your date selected, the sun editor becomes very helpful in adjusting the exact time and sun angles desired. The sun editor does not need to be checked on to edit the date and time from the sun and shadows drop-down menu. And that's it for FormIt Sun and Shadows. Be sure to check out more videos on the FormIt YouTube channel.